acutely aware of the seriousness of the situation and have stayed in as much as humanly possible over the past few weeks and will continue to do so. The band has no issues physically other than a case of the shakes due to not playing music. We have a space to play music that is safe. We have not been here in 2 weeks. We are here tonight, the four of us, six under the meeting limit as directed by Governor Baker. So this will be a social interaction for your dancing and listening pleasure. We need it. You need it. More bands will be doing it. Thank you so much for being there for us as we prepare to be there for you tonight.
All right, give me a sec because I'm having some technical difficulties.
That's all right. We'll let people filter in.
Jeez, Mike, it ain't even nobody here, and I'm nervous.
I know.
False band.
I know. Oh, yeah, there might be children watching, so we have to filter our language.
All right, so if you stand right there, though, Henry, all they're going to see is, like, the back of your back.
I'm not going
to
stand.
But if you stand closer to the microphone.
I'm going to be near the microphone. I need to be away from you, brother.
After you're done, I'll start it in a sec just to see.
I'm done.
All right, so where are you going to be?
Check 1, 2.
Right there?
Yep.
We're almost ready.
Check 1, 2. Howdy, everybody. Welcome to the dungeon.
I can't see anybody, but I'll just hope that it doesn't disconnect. And, I like this view here because I can see you guys and I can see me. And I have it so I'm gonna write you this time, not a lefty.
All right, that's cool. Yeah. Get yourself over, let's do it.
Holy shit.
Welcome everybody, we're just getting started.
So if you're wondering what's going on, the four of us have cameras going. Mikey's gonna get us going really good. Right soon, all right?
Hi, Allison.
Hi, everybody. This is Andre Hurst. We've been playing together in a while. We're gonna just play. There's just a four piece tonight. Less people in the room. We got no horn, so it's gonna be more rock and roll. And we're gonna do our best.
And do tell us how the volume is, because you know that's always an issue, you know.
So what do we start with?
Mm-hmm.
See how we're doing? How we doing? You still recording?
Yeah, let's make sure.
Your phone to fall, man.
Uh-oh, your phone fell? Is it not working at all?
No, there's a just smash the whole back of it.
Oh, Jesus.
Joel, Dana.
Hurry up, little brother. Understand, brother.
Hi, Nicole. Nice to see
yeah,
everybody.
We're not the most technical of people, so he'll have to bear with us a little bit. I know that people hate seeing stuff like this when you're going live, but we want to make sure things are right.
All right, so we're
poor Jimmy's phone.
Yep, we
sound took a little tumble.
Just smashed it.
Smashed his phone.
Hope you got right. Is that Julie? Hi, Julie. What's up, bro?
It's just now I gotta like really handle it with care.
All right, so bear with us. We're gonna play a ton of music for you.
Hi, Nikki.
Nice to see you. Kenny Dose, Diamond Russell, Into the Mystic, it's coming up, brother. Harlan, nice to see you. That recording sounded great the other day. All right. We're just about ready. Just got ironing out a couple of technical difficulties.
Oh yeah. You know what? What's the hustle and bustle, young?
Anybody looking for me? We can't get messages. We can't tell what time it is.
No.
We can't tell time anyway.
Hi, Brother B.
Brother B's in the house.
Brother B's in the house.
Hi, Gina.
Brother B.
Hey, Gina, how's the sound?
Brother B playing the 76 tonight. Jimmy Pringle's having technical difficulties. Bro, that phone can't go down one more time on the pump.
Wow,
it's 7:44. Wow.
Yeah, we're gonna start a little late. Sorry.
We had to yell at each other because we gotta keep our distance, okay? That's no joke. It's the truth. All
right. What do you need, Jim?
Something to wait this fall here.
Sorry for the delay, folks.
You got the smile.
bass, and James Thomas on the drums, who's
thank you.
Who's, let's see if his this thing is working. Is thing working over there?
I'm gonna put a pad.
Are you gonna put a pad on it? No. Yeah, would it fall again?
No, it does.
Hey, gentlemen, this could turn out to be the evening of Jimmy's phone. He's got a landing spot for it now, so if it falls off onto the concrete, it'll fall onto his jacket.
Did your phone eat any Pringles or anything?
Yes.
See,
that guy's
hot. He's got it now. He's building a, thing.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Like a beaver.
Thank you.